voice-over AI. It's growing fast, real fast. Here at Voicebooking, we have the voice-over generator, the go-to tool for creating AI voices on the go. It's used now by over 500,000 users in the world and really handy for creating voices for TikTok, for Instagram, low-budget, or should I say no-budget YouTube clips, and for creating guide tracks for the professional content industry. And now, we are creating the VoiceOver Generator 2.0. In it, you will find lots of handy features to make the AI voices sound more human. Shall I point out the new features? No. Let some of the AI voices do it themselves. Here we go.
Welcome to the renewed VoiceOver Generator. You can see we completely redesigned the editor. There is also a different layout of all the effects and functions that you can apply for your voiceover project. With the new handy tags in the editor, you can accurately time all effects in your script. The tags turn light blue when you are on the tab that is linked to the effect you are applying. Under the voice tab, you can choose a language and voice for your voiceover project. When you click on apply, you will see the opening tags for language and voice change. Do you prefer a female voiceover?
This is how you change to a female voice.
You can insert a silence in your script on the Silence tab. You put a silence in your text by placing your cursor between two words or characters in your script. Let's see what happens if we set a silence of 2 seconds in the text. You see, it is super easy. Under the Speed tab, you can adjust the speed of the voiceover. You can now set this speed very precisely on every part of your script with the help of a slider. Do you want the text to be pronounced a little faster? This is how to speed up your text. In the same way as with speed, you can also apply and fine-tune the pitch effect to every part of your script. Want to set a lower pitch for your text? This text has a lower pitch. You can now emphasize your text with 3 different types of emphasis. Handy if a word just needs a different accent. Try it out. You have a reduced effect, there is a moderate effect, and there is a strong effect.
And that's it for VoiceOver Generator 2.0, ready to use now on the Voicebooking platform. Just give it a try yourself. Have fun with it.